guys, what is going on with my body? My head is so small. Oh, goodness. Why am I small? I dropped down my IQ into the river outside. What am I supposed to remember this? I have this red book over here. Looks like something is going on. I got a few dudes head. Look at my head. It looks normal. And that's great, because today we are playing Big Brain Simulator. In this game, you basically read a book. Then you get many objects, and then you sell all you know. And then you read more books. Looks like me, I'm reading a lot right now. I'm reading with just one hand tapping over right here. Until I just sell it, and then you're gonna see. Take a little bit of a look. I can't buy a blue book, but I'm gonna keep it with a red book just for a little bit of fun. So, I do another mention if I can just upgrade a little bit to... Oh, it was too expensive, so let's read on the whole story again. Once upon a time, there was a guy. He had a YouTube channel. It was named Falcon. And then he got new many subscribers. All people clicked the red button. It got so crazy. Everything exploded. His channel took over. What a great story, man. I love it. Let's go ahead and sell that, and let's move over to the next book. Which is pretty cheap. This is the blue book. And this thing is sale. Once upon a time, there was Falcon, he was old again, and all his people unsubscribed, but that was not a whole point. They actually took his iced tea. Oh god, that's sad. My iced tea, if you already know, I love iced tea. Okay, but I have to read more and more of this. Once upon a time, Falcon was walking again, someone took all his Robux. Oh my god, that's so scary. And they took even more iced tea from so sad of a story. I know I kind of look a little bit scary when I'm wearing this mask, but yeah, I don't want to show my face just yet. I don't feel for that just yet. So please respect me, okay? I am pretty bored of this. I just gotta buy the green book. A green book? This is about animals. So we have trees in our country, and they are pretty beautiful. That's the whole story. Oh my god, there we go. That's a great story, not gonna lie, but I need to upgrade. And it costs 75 coins. Things in this country are very expensive, and all I have to do to get to there is to read about trees. This is not really fun, not gonna lie. But now I upgrade, and now I can get up to 50 IQ. I am now very much smarter than I used to be. I mean, like 50 IQ, that's actually... Okay, actually, I'm pretty dumb still. You need 40 IQ to open an entire door. So I can barely do that with the IQ I have right now. So... But I do gonna upgrade one more time just to get to the next level. Now I can get to 100 IQ. 100 IQ is passing into my brain. Now I'm feeling very smart, and now I feel so smart that I go and buy a new book. Let's go and see what more books they have. So we have a journal book, and it costs us 500 coins. How dare you make things that expensive, and I am so glad I have to read about trees. I thought this was gonna be a fun video of the film, but I read about trees. I mean, like, oh my god. I'm gonna test out something. If I take away that one, can I like... Oh, look how high I jump. Because my hair is like getting trebly, and I'm gonna show you. When you're being dumb, you're being like... When you're jumping with Ryan, you're smart. You're like, oh my god, you're jumping so high. That's exactly what's going on. You simply said, when you have enough outside, head gets a balloon, and then you fly around just like what's happening inside of here. And that's why I'm selling my IQ. Because now I doesn't dream of higher anymore. But we don't need whatever less of an IQ, because I need higher, like, I need a better book. I can't read about trees always. I mean, like, that's just stupid. Okay, so we have over, I don't know how much, 400 coins. Let me test out. There we go. We have 550 coins, and we got a jello book. I wonder what it's about, because jello, I don't even see what that's all about, so... I guess we are all going to find out. So, once upon a time, it starts great, not gonna lie. Someone was dancing at a party, and they won the poker, and became rich. Oh, the other book is about money, although money stories. You know, I don't know, actually, I can really that. It just took a couple of clicks to get through the whole thing. That's so interesting. Now I can reach 200 IQs. I start wondering, what is the highest IQ score ever? I think it's about 260 IQ or so. So I'm about to beat up the biggest boy and the smallest guy in the world. That's gotta be cool. So I'm just gonna see how hard, you know, look at my massive head is full of money and trees and fan stories and subscriber stories, and look how high I can jump. I jump like a beast. But I wonder how long it is before I hit the clouds. Because if you all didn't know, the whole point of this video is to get up in this space. This video is also supposed to be a fun video to watch, so I don't know why I'm not making funny jokes while I'm filming this. I think I'm gonna start making fun jokes while I'm filming this. Let's start making fun jokes while I'm filming this. So, I need to read more books, and these books are getting crazy up. But I need some magic tricks on my bike. Even if I do some magic, I can be like, let me show you all some magic. No, that didn't work out. I'm like, spoon, squam, bang, 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 bang. But the next book is so expensive. I guess I want to do some more magic. Look at all the magic that I was so stupid doing. Got me a new purple book. Now it's time to get smart. But before I'm getting smart, I saw my IQ, like in general. Let's see, how much can I simplify get from this book? And let's read the I gotta see how much does it cost to upgrade. Oh, that was a little bit too expensive. So it starts with, for the rest of time, that life wasn't good. But life became better and blue, and it hurt so bad. Oof. I know, because pop is like, I don't know, I think it's sometimes it's like a little bit like girly sound, so I don't really know. Oh my god, I can't really upgrade. I need to read more books. I need to hear more than my teacher. Read more books, everyone. If your teacher say you have to read more, then read more. It's that simple. And I gotta show y'all something. If y'all watch the screen and not my stupid face cam, y'all can see how high I actually jump. Look how high you can like beat the record. If you oh my god, now I missed what I was supposed to beat the record if you read enough books. Isn't that cool? I personally gotta beat up the best. I gotta beat up the Lynx. That's really funny. I don't know why I'm trying to, but I think this is funny. I don't, if y'all think this is funny, then comment down below. If y'all don't think it's funny, then I understand you, because I don't think I'm funny right now. I'm just trying to be funny. But yeah, I'm actually starting to get really small, and I actually can upgrade, and now let's see how small I get. Let's go over to the hyper drive. We already are at 375 IQs. Oh, the Einstein, get off the way, give me spaces. 500 IQ, let's see, you're so close, 1050 IQ. I have a character in much smaller than me in real life right now. And even better, I can get much higher than this, not gonna lie. I'm at 1060 IQ. If you guys want to see more videos like this, then comment down below, and I need to get some fresh air. Goodbye.